Why can't you be a normal person with normal friends?
We'll have Scott.
You're stuck in the past, Kevin.
You got to stop it with all these Vikings and the ancient geeks.
Freaks.
As well.
Mom, my wardrobe's moving.
Hold on. How is he here?
What's going on?
Your room. It's a time egress.
He's never done that before!
And it allows us to travel throughout the universe.
Tell me who you are, or I will kill you.
I am Penelope, and I am, in effect, the leader. Well, fundamentally, though, we are all equal.
Who are you guys?
We're the Time Bandits, a crack team of expert thieves. Nothing is too big for us to steal. Okay, now that we're close, maybe it is too big to steal.
You have a map that can take us through time. Wow, Mansa Musa, some people say you're even richer than Jeff Bezos from Amazon.
Wealthier than the mighty Jeff Bezos of the Amazon.
We have no knowledge of who that is.
That map cannot and must not fall into the wrong hands. I shudder to think what would happen.
Bring me that map.
With it, I could create a universe of pure evil.
Stop laughing.
It's evil, therefore it's serious.
Return the map!
What did everyone steal? I got this beautiful vase.
Vase.
Oh,
vase.
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 Everyone? Everyone got a vase?
Yeah.
Thank you all. For a brief moment in my life, I felt like I was part of a team.
Yes, okay. Let's take him home.
This isn't my house.
Yeah, it is. There's your family over there.
They're not my family.
But they look exactly like you.
Well, this sounds like a family matter, and we should give them space.